right now. Yes, your girl is looking a mess. So this is going to be a wash and go, basically just how I clean my hair after I've had cornrows in my hair for, like, as y'all can see, for forever. I had them cornrows in my hair for like a month, almost two. So I'm just gonna show y'all what I do before the shampoo. So it's gone. Put my hair down. So guys, I'm just gonna be, I'm gonna put my hair in two sections and I'm gonna comb it out. So I'm gonna move up to this side. Y'all, my hair is giving every bit of nappy pappy. But just wait till your girl shampoo her hair, baby. I'm gonna be giving every bit of White Sally, baby. Good Sally, not nappy pappy. Wow, my hair is freaking tangled. Y'all, years ago, I'd be so ashamed to show my real hair because my hair was so heat damaged, chemically damaged. I just had so many strings. Curls wear. Didn't have those. And the roots. Not in the hair for real. Don't talk too much. So, my camera basically come to die when my phone died. So, this is the outcome of me combing all my hair out. So, what I like to do for right now, I'm gonna put it up. I'm gonna put it back up in a ponytail because I'm finna get all the products that I need to wash my hair and stuff like that. And this all the hair I got from combing out my hair. It's not bad, I've had more, but it's gonna be more once I really wash my hair. So, I'm gonna put my hair back up. Goodness, my hair is so fucking thick. And that's why the bitch going to ponytail once I'm just like that, boom. Period. Boom, so, these are what I'm gonna be washing my hair with. Point, I had to read the back of the shampoo bottle because it was not lathering up, and I thought I had bought that type of shampoo that don't suds up. is my fave port. Everybody's fave port.
Period.
Conditioner, baby. I use a lot, like that much. And I start a kind of section. It's not really a section, but I start at the ends. Your ends. I put this whole amount on one side, so I'm not lying. But you got it, bro. Ew, that's why I don't do this. I hate hair. Thank God I'm not naked. Because I hate hair on me when I'm naked. Like, if I was just for real, like. If I was just like in the shower, like no YouTube, no camera, I'm gonna wash my hair in the sink type of person. Okay, y'all. So I like to section my hair. I'm not gonna put this section. I got a little heat damage, so I had to leave out. But I'm not gonna put this section in a two shampoos because no. So what then after once I can't do the hair. I'm doing this for y'all, but I can't. I hate hair on it. Like, ew. I don't know. That shit is gross. So now. I put a lot of conditioner in my hair. I had to. I'm gonna put some more conditioner and I'm gonna like basically comb my hair all together.
Damn, you hit the spot. Tastes like candy. Sweet like fruit. Ooh, wet like water. Can I love?
So guys, after I get out the tub, I don't dry your hair off with a towel.
Yeah, don't do that.
You want to get you a good old nice t-shirt, cotton preferably, and put that on my head like this. No, wrong way. Put it on my head through the whole of the shirt. Just like that. Then I just draw my hair off. For real. So I'm gonna get back to y'all when I oil and moisturize my hair. Okay, so boom.
Oof, oh gosh.
This is the aftermath. Shrinkage is real. Shrinkage is real. So, dang. Okay, so a few things I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna be using my Maui moisturizer. And I'm gonna be using this coconut oil spray. Coconut and shea butter oil spray. And that's it, that's all, because I'm not really like a naturalista, I guess you can say. Like, I don't wear my real hair for real, unless it's slick back. I don't wear my curls. I don't know how my curls still look the way they look. But so I'm just gonna take, I'm probably gonna take this much, but I'm gonna put it all on this one side. I'll get a little more. I just really, so anybody who really for real like define their curls, like actually like natural sister, hit me up, because I'll be really wanting to wear my hair in this natural state, but shrinkage, and I don't want people to be thinking I'm bald headed, so I have a bad habit of blow drying my hair. I don't know why I do it, I just do it.
I don't know why, I just do it. That's the situation.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the same thing that I did on this side to this side. It ain't nothing spectacular, y'all. I told y'all I'm lazy. I don't have time for natural hair. Just give me a little fro, I'm good.
Spanish mommy, Dominican mommy.
Nothing major. I do have a like heat damage, cause guys, I had to leave out, but it's gonna get better. It's gonna get better. I'm not gonna cut it off or anything like that.
You meant SF? Sunfire?
Let's get back, bitch.
Oh. I'm fucking up the window.
Same.
You know, you're crazy. Anyways, like, oh my God, like, okay, because I know what you just experienced. Like, your hair, you feel some hair on your mouth and you don't want to, because you feel like it's just going to be hair. Mm-hmm. So you reacted instantly.
Which one?
But me, I would have been like,
let the hair sit there.
No. Calmly remove everything.
My hands are wet.
I would have been like,
put that thing on there like a perm. Y'all know.
Not as nappy headed, bitch, because my shit don't do that. My shit do not do that.
But I put this all around my perimeter. Old me used to do all this to my hair. Some up, some down. Period. That was my go-to. So now, guys, normally when I wash my hair, I always go to Zelda, and she always tool strength twists my hair and oils my scalp. But I'm not gonna ask her because she's in one of her little mood, minding her business. You know what I mean? So I'm just gonna hit the getaway because I plan on doing me a little ponytail anyway. So I'm gonna take my coconut oil spray and I'm just, y'all, I told y'all I'm lazy. So I'm just gonna,
there's no way you do this for real.
Absolutely, 100%. This is a real hook. This is my real hair routine. Take this, hold your head down, and spray it. Just spray her head, spray her scalp. Don't take none of these tips. Y'all, I just get lucky. Like, I don't know, my hair just stay healthy.
Don't take none of these tips.
Please, mom. And I like to spray some of that oil on my hands and get it in there.
You don't want to miss my entire head. All that spray would have went to waste.
This is the lazy girl.
This is the lucky girl, bitch, because I wouldn't have been able.
No, for real.
That would have been a bee.
Y'all, so, and I don't know why I like spraying it. It's conditioner polish. It's got a lot of oil sprays, so I'm lazy. So I just do the same thing. But this time I'm gonna get my actual hair. And this smells so good. But get that in that scalp too. Get, put some on your hands. Get that up in there. Massage that up in there. Get that perimeter. So, let me put some on because it's getting dry. Okay, guys, so now, like I said, I'm lazy. Probably not gonna do my hair till later. So for now, I'm just going to just put my hair up.
Those scrunchies are perfect because they're not too tight. Mm-hmm.
Girl,
this is some pretty bitch shit. Pretty bitch music. Girl, that's for bro.
Strong. I was trying it pretty soft.
I know y'all should be thumping, huh?
Hell no. Oh, that's one thing I'm not tired because I haven't learned my lesson trying to tight ass scrunch.
I know
you're tired. Okay, guys. So then, I'm going to spray some more for the road. So once my hair dries, well, I'm gonna catch my hair before it dries so I can do, style it, but this is what I do. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and definitely subscribe and like this video and share this video. Okay. And tell me what y'all think. Like, do y'all want to see more of me doing my hair? Because I can try, like, little hairstyles, but, y'all, I'm in this hair everywhere. I'm panicking. I hate hair. But if y'all want to see, like, more of me with my natural hair, maybe y'all can give me, like, hairstyles to do or anything like that. But whatever, I'll do it because I'll be bored. So, anyways, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.